Steve closes the gate. This is our class. Two-year-old Walkie, welcome, riders. All right, we're ready for you. Two-year-old Walkie, welcome again. Good luck. First way at the flat ball. Thank you, gentlemen. I ask of you walk, please, back to the flat ball. Thank you, riders. Line up time on the south side. Number 535 strolling down the fairway. Casey Ryan is up, the Duke Ingram entry, Jonesboro, Tennessee. Winner's circle over on the opposite rail. Reserving our congratulations as well to 530. That's Tea Time Charlie. Knox Blackburn is up, the Andrew Waits family entry, Hattiesburg. Third award to 418. Dixie Lander, Josh Watts for Chris Ann Mills, Waterproof, Louisiana. Fourth award to 421, I'm an American Honey. Jamie Lawrence exhibits the Dean and Magaha entry, Locust Grove, Georgia. Fifth award to 501, Adam Carley, Philip Trimble for Dan and Jay Crump, Walnut Grove, Illinois. Again, we thank all of your riders for a great two-year-old class. On the north side, our two-year-old walking champions, that's strolling down the fairway, Casey Wright. Earn earns top honors for Duke Ingram, Jonesboro, Tennessee.